All right, guys, Pillowfort here with another Fire
Shut the
Emblem
fuck
Let's
up.
Play.
I like Kung Fu.
That's where we were at. We just
Shut the fuck
killed this
up.
guy.
I
So
like
now, side quests. Yes, we want to do the side quest. So, shit. I'm sorry about that. We are about to find Nil's sister Ninian. And meet Ellawood eventually.
Man, he comes with the niggas drink.
Ursula, she's one of the black thing. We meet her later. Rather use Lucius than Sane, so.
The steel ladder would be so cool.
Yeah, dude. Formation. I don't know.
What am I
doing? Fuck it. Okay, so this way looks like it has sword users. I'll send my cavalry. No. I'll send.
Let's see if they need ship. Man, naturally they wish. This bad agreement. Quick, smooth, rich flavor, barbecue. Stout bomb, ground potatoes. Picked by niggas. Slice nice dick.
Alright, that should do.
Small hatches. To the extra crunchy crisp and the piercing goods. All natural shine.
The only good thing about this fucking temple is that I can fish afterwards.
And?
With the water temple?
Yeah.
Now we go.
You can't fish right now because the light's drained, so you can't get the fishing.
Oh, yeah.
Lynn will go there.
Polyunsaturated
I'll send Kent up here.
Fat.
Florina. There's no archers, right? No. Good.
I get the shittiest item ever in this.
Yay, we killed him.
Longer hook shot.
Okay. No, that's not lag. I just knew I would kill him because I had enough damage too. And he had a 100% hit chance.
Eat outside,
is that a good idea? Probably not. I'll just have him wait. Are we gonna tag Ryan in photos?
Yes, we are.
Why else would we take pictures of us holding nobody?
For shits and giggles?
That's stupid.
Yeah,
that's... Sarah!
Sarah's a whore!
She is a whore, actually. She's probably one of the more whorish characters in this game. Yay, level up Matthew.
Fuck Matthew.
Matthew's alright. Shit!
You ain't even gonna make him an
assassin. Shit! He died.
You stupid fucking dickbag.
Why would I do that to him? Okay, so now this is something I do whenever a character dies.
You shit on their chest.
There we go.
So you know, the last thing the person does before he dies, they
shoot
himself.
I put Matthew, like, right in front of a axe guy, and, he attacked, and then an archer attacked, and then a mage attacked.
Dumbass.
Whatever.
So what do you do whenever someone dies?
You tit on their shit.
You change your strategy. Start over, unless you really don't care about them, like Dorcas. Did I mess up? No. Get him, Dorcas.
There, Kowski, I think for your Let's Play, you should just... tell your feelings in the water temple.
I really fucking hate the water temple. It's just like, why would Nintendo do that to us? I mean, I hope one thing that they did change in 3DS was the layout of the water temple, because that was just the worst mistake they ever made.
No, I think you were. I don't think you made that Nintendo. You said that was the worst mistake ever made.
They ever made.
Actually, Freddy, I am a
very mistake?
Expected baby. Technically, my mom, no, never mind.
I think you're like mom had her tubes tied and then...
No, she was planning on having her tubes tied after my sister was born, which is something I never understood.
Yeah, well, obviously your parents are still very sexually active.
But my mom's way past menopause. So.
Well, then your dad comes inside like a boss.
Could be.
Like a boss. Pussy out. Suck a dude's dick.
Suck my own dick.
We need a giant fish. Fuck your brains out,
Josh.
We need a giant Russian. Fuck your brains out.
No, I thought Josh was in the giant fish.
Yay, I killed the mage with Urg. I could picture Josh doing that. So, Florina's gonna get him.
Only largemouth bass has a large enough mouth for my girth.
Largemouth bass?
Oh, you.
Is
that right? Nigger? You're a nigger, aren't you?
Alright. So, this time Matthew won't die, right? You better not fucking die. Kent's just gonna tank.
Even breathing.
Yes, wearing blue cloth allows you to breathe underwater.
Just like the red one allows me not to burn in blood.
Dot 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 thief. A boy named Sheik.
Goddamn dirt!
Shit, why did I do that? Get him. Gator got to get.
Maybe you have to help me restore to even Masa, okay?
Oh, why did I do that with Matthew? And why did I care about the hammer
Shut
that
the
much?
Fuck
you.
Fireball isn't that good.
It is. Woo!
Hey, yeah, there goes what up?
Hi, Mr. Hubbard.
Oh, yeah.
Go on a channel, go right in the middle of that channel behind, just let it drift through there.
Channel.
Quite a few bikes, but.
Alright.
Hard to hook because you get a loop in your line.
We'll heal. There we go.
Circumcision.
And hopefully Matthew doesn't get gang raped. Good.
The fuck?
Get him, Wrath. Heal him, Sarah. Yay. Get him, Will. Not worth it. You know he'd go for it. It's very scary. I won't mess up. It was very cold. So we'll hide on the column. I don't know which way they'll take. Wrath can probably take this guy. Yeah. There we go. Critical. Critical hits always do 3x damage. It's pretty sweet. And does the boss hold anything of importance? No. Okay, there we go. Decisive. Ah, oh, gas. Ugh. He will irk like a boss. Kent's a tank, we know that.
Kent's a pussy.
Kent is a tank.
Just like you.
Shut the fuck up.
Pussy.
You're mean!
Your strategies are stupid and ineffective.
Just like you.
Oh man, he got to go. You should go kick his ass.
I should go kick his ass.
Yay! Kill him.
Damn it.
Okay, now we'll try getting him with Will.
Damn it.
Iron bow his ass. Really now, it's gonna be one of those enemies.
Shut up.
I'm sick of your snide remarks.
Fuck you. You're stupid.
I am not of low intelligence. Alright. Yay, kill him. Level 5. Okay, so now this guy will, yeah, he committed suicide, but we rescued Nils's dumb dragon sister.
She's a dragon.
She is also a dragon. And Ellawood likes her.
She's a nigger faggot.
They totally have human dragon intercourse.
They get the word in its original pronunciation. Nigger faggot.
Alright, so there we go. This will be for the next Let's Play. See you later, guys. This is Pelafort.